As a lot of you know, we had a big win over that team from the upstate recently. It was a very close game. Went into the fourth quarter. Our defense played very well. Offense, our kicker made his kicks, and we were able to beat Wofford 24-7 here at Williams-Brice. Big win. It enabled our guys to win all their home games this year for the first time in 25 years. Went undefeated at home. Pretty good. But they didn't give us a trophy for beating Wofford. We had to beat that other team from the upstate. So